Beijing, the capital city of China, has over 21 million permanent residents. On average, each resident produces some 150 liters of wastewater every day.
污水呢，不仅仅是对环境的一个破坏，实际上它也影响着人的生存健康。
According to Progress on Safe Treatment and Use of Wastewater, jointly released by the United Nations and the World Health Organization, among the 79 most high and middle-income countries, excluding much of Asia and Africa, 59% of domestic wastewater was collected and safely treated. The untreated 41% posed risks to the environment and public health. Hence, urban wastewater treatment plays a vital role in preserving ecosystems and safeguarding human health. However, the smooth running of such plants remains a global challenge. Fu Wei, an engineer with Beijing Drainage Group Company Limited, still remembers an incident from the Spring Festival of 2012.
但是基本上全场40多个人吧，最原始的方式去把这些这个出去飘出去的泥给截留下来，几乎天天的是每天晚上是熬通宵通宵的。How
to deal with the uncertainties in wastewater treatment at real time? Professor Qiao Junfei with the Beijing University of Technology is a pioneer in applying smart control technology to urban wastewater treatment.
我们这个技术的可能它的主要特点和优势就是，我们是率先系统性的，然后基于人工智能和大数据的方式来解决这个水厂这个智慧用型。For
example, a 1 million ton wastewater treatment plant is designed with the capacity to treat 1 million tons of wastewater. Currently, if it receives only 800,000 tons of wastewater, the control system will operate at its design setting by using the default amount of air and chemicals. With a smart control system invented by Dr. Chow's team, the plant can automatically modify the air and chemical input to match the amount needed for treating 800,000 tons of wastewater, thereby reducing energy and chemical consumption. In other words, the technology equips the wastewater treatment plant with a smart brain, enabling it to run smartly and efficiently. Results show that the plant reduced running cost by saving over 6% of electricity and over 10% of chemical agents.
我们这项技术呢，已经得到了一定范围的应用，大概有50多家污水处理厂已经使用了这个技术，每年大概和创造的经济价值达到2亿元。在伊朗，然后有一个埃克巴坦水厂。
Since 2013, Beijing has carried out 2 action plans on wastewater treatment. The treatment percentage increased from 83% to 94%. By 2020, the figure should hit over 95% citywide, with 99% in downtown area. This practice is an epitome of China's efforts to address urban wastewater treatment. According to the national planning, by the end of 2020, wastewater treatment facilities would be accessible nationwide. Urban wastewater treatment would hit 95%. In its 2030 agenda for sustainable development, the United Nations has set a goal to ensure availability and sustainable management of water and sanitation for all. Together with the rest of the world, China is committed to creating harmony between humankind and environment, because there is no substitute for the ecosystem.
我们希望尽可能少地占用我们现在的资源去把它处理干净，把我们这些资源最大程度地留给我们的后人。